What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Rob back here again. We got ourselves the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. This is the update to Samsung's original Buds that were released, I believe, last year around the same time that this guy was released, which is the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. But for these guys, they are going to accommodate the all-new S20. If you guys haven't seen my unboxing of this phone right here, make sure to check it out. The link will be down in the description. But it is about these guys here. The main accessories that you're going to want to get for your phone, these are the Buds Plus. They retail for $150, which is actually not too bad comparing that the original Buds were only $130, and they've actually gone down to about $100. So you can get yourself a pair of Buds for fairly cheap now, but there are some slight differences to the Buds Plus that I believe should be priced higher, if anything. But let's get to it. So we got 11 hours playtime, triple mics, which are probably the two biggest things that have been fixed from the original Buds to these guys. From what I'm hearing from everyone that I know who personally has these Buds, the battery life is absolutely insane, and then the mics are actually clearer. Now, I did own the original Buds. I don't have them anymore, but yeah, the call quality was one of the biggest things that a lot of people over the phone were telling me. You know, they just couldn't hear me. It was pretty bad, but we got ourselves some new and improved headphones, and we're gonna be doing a lot of audio tests with that. So here we have our charging cable. Let's see what else is in here. So we got our charging cable, standard USB-C charging cable. We got extra ear tips as well as wing tips, so you can kind of see, so it can be a little bit more comfortable in the ear, which is something I'm probably going to use because I did use them on the original pair of Buds. So let's just go ahead and put that back in. And then here are the stars of the show. So we got the Buds here, and they've changed their packaging a little bit. Well, that wasn't the most convenient unboxing there. Oh yeah, we could just light it on there. All right, so we got ourselves a new glossy finish here. Let's just go ahead and zoom in quite a bit. So it's definitely gloss. They're trying to go for the more AirPod looking. So expect a ton of scratches on this guy. So we got ourselves an LED indicator. The case is about the same size. I'm not entirely sure if it's a bit larger or anything, but yeah, looks to be the plain. So we got our USB-C charging port in the back, and let's go ahead and open up the Buds here. So we got our two earbuds here. We got right and left indicators now on the bottom. They aren't buttons, which is weird because they are raised, but you know, in case you don't know your left from your right, your headphones tell you now. So we pop one out here. So we have one wingtip already installed on this headset, and it looks like we got ourselves a mic inside here. We've got a mic down here, and then we've got the third mic up on top. So those three mics are going to be what's going to give us the new and improved call quality when it comes to the Galaxy Buds. Now, the Galaxy Buds do, if you have a Samsung device, they will work similar to other headphones. You pretty much open this up and you got yourself Galaxy Buds to pair up. So it says a new device has been detected. You'll go ahead, you'll hit connect. You're gonna hit allow. So this is a cool new feature here. Now it tells you actually all the battery percentages of everything, the case, the actual headphones. So let's go ahead into the wearable app. So we go into Galaxy Wearable, which is where you would want to go to pair up any watches, to pair up any Buds and stuff. So we're going to hit allow. Once again, allow everything. She's going to allow it all. So yeah, device spotted. So yep, so we're going to pair that up. And of course, there is an app to install. Okay, so it looks like they're uploading allow. So we're gonna hit agree. Stay in touch with your surroundings. So ambient sound lets you hear what's going on around you. Set it up in the Galaxy Wearable app, then you can start listening to ambient sound by touching and holding your earbuds. Start Spotify from your earbuds. which is pretty cool because I'm actually a Spotify user, so I actually prefer that. So then we are done with that. The app is really intuitive, especially if you have a Samsung device. Now you can pick up, there is an earbud version. All right, so we're gonna just make sure that you do that, that update on there. But when it comes to a Samsung device, you're gonna get all of the features you can get for the buds and everything when it comes to the Samsung. Now you can download the app on iOS or any other Android phone, but it won't give you all of the functionalities, and I'll go over that in a separate video. I'm gonna pair them up to my iPhone and see what I get. But here on the equalizer, you have normal, bass boost, soft. So I'm gonna be testing all these out as well as the ambient sound and see how it works in New York City streets and the subway. But yeah, as you can see, now you get full indication of battery life from the case and the two earbuds on there. So one other thing, of course, we do have one of the coolest features out there is the wireless power share, which we can place our buds on the back of our phone. And as you can see, it's charging. So that is absolutely so cool. I can't wait till more phones start implementing this feature into them. I think it's gonna be absolutely awesome to kind of do. I already do it with the, I used to do it so much with the Galaxy S10 Plus, and I used to have it charging other devices from friends and everything. Whenever we would go out, you know, they'll always be like, yo, Rob, do you have your Samsung phone? I need to like charge my phone and everything. So, but there you guys have it. That was the unboxing and quick look at the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. I can't wait to try these out. I'm going to my regular day job Monday through Friday. So I'm going to put these through the test for about a week, see how they hold up with battery life, and then stay tuned for that video. If you don't want to miss that video, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one.